Trevon Hughes had a Badger career filled with many great moments, some of which were electric, that the point guard delivered with his own hand. And he also had one more interesting to watch on the court, his relationship with his head coach. Now Pop is pursuing his NBA dream, armed with perspective and a whole lot of game. Hughes was in Milwaukee today chatting up fellow ex-Badger Kirk Penny after Hughes worked out for the Bucks. Hughes hopes to follow in the point guard footsteps of Devin Harris by making it to the show, but knows he can only worry about what he can control right now.
I don't have any expectations, you know. I just want to work out, you know, to my best ability, show my athleticism, and take from it. Right now, like, the ball's not in my hands. I'm trying to get into my hands so I could, you know, control it. But we see it. We take it from here.
In the end.